Drug deal turns deadly. Tonight, Ivan Henley will spend 16 years in prison after admitting to shooting and killing Kelvin Phillips outside a North St. Louis County motel in 2019. Police say it happened after the pair met up to sell a gun and drugs. News 4 was in court today as Henley pleaded guilty to second-degree murder. He must serve at least 13 years before becoming eligible for parole.